Yeah.
Made from exotic fruits and plants. This is from Gambia, but you find it in Mexico, you find it in Caribbean, you find it in North Africa. It's almost kind of universal.
And what's that?
Hibiscus.
Yeah.
And it makes a really refreshing drink.
Okay.
But hibiscus is also good for your heart.
It's from Gambia.
It helps pressure, it helps your kidneys, it's a natural diuretic.
Okay.
It's got antioxidants.
The fight of
free radicals.
Also get the drinks out of the Baobab tree.
You know, in fact, infections. It's just generally a good plant. But we make it as a drink. It's not a medicine, it's a refreshing soft drink that you find in Senegal. It's known as jus de pissap. You find it in Mali, Nigeria, Ghana. Popular.
Okay.
We don't put any additives or preservatives. It's just a few habits of sugar, but it's also quite low water. So there's no additives, no E numbers. We then link it up with the baobab fruit. Again, you find it in West Africa, but also in East Africa. You find it in Southern Africa. But you find it's only the West Africans, particularly Senegal and Gambia, who make a drink from it. The other places, they suck it and they look at it. But we have a traditional drink called Bui. Bui is a Wollof term for this drink. And it's very, very nutritious. Very high in vitamin C. It's also got lots of potassium, calcium, magnesium, iron, B1, B6. We call it a natural multivitamin. Again, it has no preservatives. You just need the baobab. You add a little bit of sugar. Here we will use agave syrup. We've now moved to coconut sugar, all organic. So you get the benefits from it. Your immune system is strengthened, reduces tiredness and fatigue, helps digestion, helps your blood, helps your bones, all natural. That's why we are chosen by nature. We look at traditional exotic fruits and plants here in Africa that we grew up seeing and eating and drinking. And we're trying to get it to a wider audience, get the benefits in the wider audience. So the way we make it is also important.
Okay, and how long does this company exist?
We became a company officially in 2014, but before that we operated as a sole trader. We were going to markets around for about 2 to 3 years. We started off with a glass bottle, and from feedback we got, then we came into a easy to drink light bottle that we could take around. Also, we changed the flavor profile. This is one jar, as it's known in Gambia. But people say one jar, what's that? So we now call it chosen hibiscus drink.
Okay.
But also, some people said, well, it's too strong, we can't finish a whole bottle. So it's now a lot lighter and also less sugar.
Okay.
Fully organic.
And what are the benefits of hibiscus?
Like I said, if you have a high blood pressure, traditionally it brings it down. It helps with detoxing because it's a diuretic, your kidneys work better. It's got antioxidants, so that helps your body fight free radicals. It helps with urinary tract infections, cystitis.
Mm-hmm.
And then it's just taste of it.
Okay.
But it's those that I think you have those, you have it more regularly and more concentrated if you're going to take it as a medicine.
Okay.
We just put making it.